Well, I hope you've had some fun today doing all the crafts. Perhaps you've cut out the figures of David and Goliath. David in his shepherd gear, and Goliath in his armor, ready for fighting. Because Goliath was a soldier and a huge man, a giant of a man. And David was a young lad who spent his time looking after the sheep. The Israelites, that's David's nation, were fighting a battle against the Philistines. And Goliath was the Philistines' hero. And he challenged anyone from Israel to see if they would fight against him. He was scary. Surely anyone who would stand up to him would have to be well prepared, strong and well protected with armor and a shield. And some good weapons. Well, no one came forward from the Israelites, and Goliath was making fun of them. "Will no one challenge me? I'm the great Goliath," he shouted. And along came David, dressed in his shepherd gear. He was just a young lad, he wasn't a soldier, looked after the sheep most of the time. Made sure the wild animals didn't attack them. He'd only come to the battlefield to bring some food so his big brothers who were in the army could have something to eat. And he heard Goliath shouting, "Will no one challenge me, the great Goliath?" And David thought, "Surely God will protect us and help us beat that giant of a man." Well, David decided to go to the king and say that he would fight Goliath. After all, he fought off wolves and lions to protect his sheep. And Goliath, although he was scary, he wasn't any scarier than they were. The king said that David needed to get ready to be prepared to fight Goliath. So he put some armor on him. The trouble was, the armor the king found was much too big for David because he was only a small lad. And David couldn't see and he could hardly move with all the armor on. Surely this would be no good at all to fight the mighty Goliath, who was still shouting in the background, "Will no one challenge me, the great Goliath?" So David decided to take the armor off. He didn't need the armor, he had God to protect him anyway. He said to the king, "I've got God on my side. I'm ready enough as I am to fight that man." So he got his sling, and his sling was a bit like a catapult, and he had a few stones in his catapult. That's how he used to defend himself against the wild animals. And he said a prayer to God, "Please protect me, God," and he set off. He was now prepared and ready to fight the mighty Goliath. Well, Goliath, when he saw this small chap approaching, laughed. Goliath towered above David. "You sent a small boy to fight me. Is no man brave enough?" He laughed and laughed and laughed. But it was David that had the last laugh. He put a stone in his sling and he hurled it towards Goliath, just like he did when a lion attacked his sheep. The stone hit Goliath in the head and Goliath fell down. David had won. He'd had all the preparations he needed, had all the equipment he needed because he knew that God was on his side and he was ready for anything. So we're going to say a short prayer now, asking God to be with us with all the difficulties that we have to face so we can be prepared to face them. Dear God, we thank you that you were with David and he could trust in you and with you on his side was prepared to take on Goliath. Help us to fight all the little battles we have to fight, the difficulties we face day by day, with you on our side. Help us be prepared and ready. Amen. And we're going to sing a song now about this great God who's on our side and helps make us ready to face any challenge. And the song is called Fan Dabby Dozy.